minor stuff, but I mean, you know, I call myself a lone ranger. That goes to the rule that I'm always out there, you know, just looking at new colors of the world, you know. And I just lost, you know, just like everybody else, just lost in life, you know. And I feel like I think I have a chance to settle down and have, you know, I've been taken in by an old lady and a beautiful daughter, you know. They took me in and under their wing, and it's like, I just actually feel that, you know, someone's there for you, you know, and, you know, that you were where you want to be, you know. You know, you got good family and people there for you, but it's like, I was out there, you know, as far as I could go, and, you know, I had a hard time looking, never, you know, always never stopping, never, hardly ever looking back, but, you know, I know I leave those memories behind, I keep going and going, and I'm out there because I'm lost, you know, just like anybody else, you know, that's out there. But I actually feel like I want to, you know, it seemed like it was a dead stop at the time. Or I actually turned back and I actually stopped and realized, you know. And out there is like, I always see life as a, you know, a playground out there, you know. That's out there, you know you have your family and you have toys, cars, fast things, different things and all that, hobbies and everything else. And you got, you know, and I'm a big uncle, you know, and I'm a father. But, you know, I guess everybody has a time when they turn back and they stop, you know, when that time happens. It's like, that's what happened to me when I ran into your daughter, and I love her, you know, I love everything about her. It's, you know, in her old age, she, kind of time stopped there. I just, thinking about a lot, butterflies in my stomach, and it's been a while since I've been in love, actually, in love. You know, I kill a lot of friends and people, I love them and family. And I was in love once, you know, when I had a kid to grow, but it was a long time ago. But I'm actually in love now. I love you, my dad, you know. That lady, my mom, and